California bill would require schools to notify parents if their child is transgender. A new California bill would require schools to notify parents if a student is identifying as a gender that doesn't align with official records.